iniisip po yung pinaka-comfortable akong gawin. Para sa akin, it gives me the comfort space. Siguro po yung gig ko sa Baguio kasi it was a restaurant, pero yung mga nandun po kasi sa gig were very emo people, very alt na damitan, ganun po. Tapos, yung damit ko po nun was ganito. So, medyo underdressed po ako dun sa gig na yun. Medyo out of place, pero I still had fun with playing the gig. Tumatahimik lang po, like, lumalayo po muna ako and be quiet and parang stop my thoughts for a few minutes lang po para lang po mag-sync in sa akin na magpa-perform na ako, ibang persona na yung kailangan iharap ko. Pero kasi pag hindi po ako nakapag-prepare mentally ng maayos, kinakabahan po ako talagang todo. Pero kapag parang nag-sync in na po sa akin na okay, parang yung bloom na persona na yung kailangan humarap, tapos yun po, parang mas comfortable ako on stage and interacting with other people. Ganun. How much I actually improved sa guitar po. Kasi noon po, I used to think na chords lang yung kaya kong i-play, ganun. Pero when I tried out parang practicing other lead guitars, ganun po, and trying to come up with my own leads, it was surprisingly fun to do, and ayun po, na-enjoy ko po siya na, and surprisingly, I didn't know na matino na po pala akong mag-gitara, ganun. Sa lahat po ng mga trinay ko na hobbies and things, parang music po yung pinaka-comfortable akong gawin compared to other things. Kasi po, sa school po, I'm studying computer science, which is programming. Nung hindi ko pa siya seryoso yung music, I thought programming would be my career. Pero nung trinay ko mag-music and nagkaroon ng opportunity, parang mas free yung creativity and mas natural lang sa akin na mag-uwa ng kanta, mag-perform, mag-practice, ganun. So, para sa akin, it gives me the comfort space that, that I can always go to kapag may hindi ako alam gawin. Sa lahat po na nanonood, I invite you to listen to my song, Panggap, which will be released on August 30 under LG Records. And if you want more updates, you could follow me on Facebook, PMTH, or on TikTok, IamPlume. Thank you.